Okay, 3 miles on the sketchy road. Going 60. Let's hope we don't die. I don't think we'll die, but we'll see. Maybe this is how it ends. Who knows? Giving it a go. We're taking it easy, looking for a place to chill. Pace ourselves. It's like 85 today. Probably as hot as it's been all year. Not too bad though. Just plains. As far as the eye can see. It's kind of incredible. Water. Life-giving water. It's really beautiful out here. In a weird way. Okay, so the people demand more talking to the camera, so that's what we're doing today. But we're out here in the Pawnee Grassland. The Great Pawnee Grassland. And we're practicing for a bikepacking trip. Longtime viewers of the channel may remember the mention of a Nebraska bikepacking trip. This is not that. But what we're doing out here is we got the bike all loaded up and we're practicing for it. So we're gonna do 30 or so miles today and we're gonna film it. We just met Ranger Fred. I wanted to get a shot of him shooting. He was shooting a rifle. He's aiming the sights. And, but he said no, he was shy. Okay. Whoa. Ranger Fred's a cool guy. He gave us a lot of good advice. And I'll update you as things go. See the mountains in the distance? Might not pick up. That looks like a climb. Ranger Fred said that when they'll pump water and it's free. If anybody gives you trouble, tell them that Ranger Fred sent you. It looks dry, completely dry. Well, we're kind of out of water. I was hoping to make it another 6 miles that away to some water, but we're fighting the sun. So 14 and a half miles. I think it's the turnaround. Check that out. One thing's for sure, I've seen about 1,000 birds out here. And I wish I had a better camera, because there's no way a GoPro or even a cell phone can get a picture. Hello. Anybody home? Just had another meeting with Ranger Fred, the legend himself. He's just the most talkable ranger I've ever met. Super cool guy. He's got everybody out here dying laughing. He needs a raise, for sure. He was telling me about the grassland Sasquatch is hairless. Hairless and gray. And it's 10 foot tall, and it digs burrows. If you're out there watching, Ranger Fred, you're a legend. Tarmac. Beautiful tarmac. It's sketchy, though. We're back. Home sweet home. We made it. We made it back. But yeah, good times. Learned a lot about the ecosystem of the grassland and a lot of critters and plants. Sandwiches like them. Starts out here, awesome. It's bedtime.
Really craving a breakfast burrito this morning, but we don't have that. It is incredibly windy.
Morning's menu includes bananas and cream. Cafe Mustela, only the finest in this town.
This concludes the camping adventure. Thank you for coming along. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe.